Now guys, welcome back. We're going to be playing more Worms Ultimate Mayhem. We're going to be continuing the story in a little game. Story, MGC, building site. Alright, that's the mission I want, I think. Yeah. Let's go. Should be easy. So I need to keep my eyes peeled. But you have no weapons. Not a problem. There's some in this crate. And more will be teleported in later. It's all under control. Right, let's go. Lovely. I suppose I'll start with this one. And light. B isn't it? No, X. No. There you go.
Good show. That digger has dug its last hole.
Got some more dynamite, I'm guessing. Yep. I guess I've only got the one worm as well.
Nice.
Don't expect there's a walk across that, does it? Oh no. Fuck. I'll go back. Woo. Do you think you are Ric Flair? Woo! How many left? There's one, two, if that one counts. Got any dynamite on us? I think I do. Yeah. Just one, so I'm guessing I need to pick up another one somewhere.
Excellent work. That digger is history.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Those diggers aren't cheap, you know.
You want that?
Let's make him pay, and I don't mean with money.
Oh, look, all them for me. I thought I was going to die there like freaking hell. Oh, I'm guessing that doesn't count as one. I think I've killed them all. Strikes. Look for this window. I should be able to airstrike them also now. Shit. Pressed by accident. I don't even know where it's going to land. Did that? No? did. Oh well. I should do it. That's missing. Wow. That hit, doesn't it? Definitely. See you later.
Call yourself a criminal.
Didn't even hit us. What can I use? Bazooka. Shit, I've just pressed the fire accent. Oh, hit me anyway. Shot. See you later, Jeff Lab. Just a scratch. Let's just move zoom again, it's easier. Uh-oh. Is that the end of the mission? It's easy if that's the case.
You destroyed the diggers and took care of the enemy. Success.
Oh well. Next mission then, boys. Create escape. However.
Construction of your enemy's weapon factory has been put on hold while the inspectors visit. So the building site is empty. Hang on. Who's this? What are you doing here? The inspectors
are killing you.
And they won't be happy to see you. Thought that might wipe the smile off your face. They look mad. You'll need to make your way up this building. Collect the crate at the top. It contains a parachute. Parachute across to the crane platform. And you're out of danger. Get moving then.
Should be easy enough. Well, Bald, we can do this. Not the right attitude. Do I have any weapons? Yeah, I do. I'll take this guy out first. I'll pack him out the window. I'll try. On. That was shade. So we're killing all 30 damage, I think. Yeah. I think he's above me. Is he going for Vald? Oh, anywhere near.
Call yourself a criminal.
Let's kill this dude. Shotgun? No, I'll shotgun you. See if we use.
Come on, there's crime to cause. I don't mean it's criminal if someone's as good as I am.
Get up then. Thought I missed him there for a second.
Who's
gonna build your new couch now, eh? Isn't that the last guy? Oh no, there's another two, I think.
You couldn't spot a criminal in a one-man eye.
Shit, they're shooting these.
Huh.
parachute. We'll try and kill this dude first. If I snip him, I'll get the snips out. Shot. Should be dead. About 50 health or something. Because he fell as well. Nope, close enough. Ooh, yeah, he knocked us off there. Should we just parachute now, I think? Parachute. Jump then. Aye. I don't know what that is. Oh, is that it? Don't I need to kill the last guy? That was easy. Right guys, thanks for watching. Tune in again for the next video for Destruct and Serve. Thanks, see you later.